That's true. Like, yeah, I see the, you know, like many people speak about Seth when he was around, you know. Is there any aura which captures him?
Yeah, definitely. When you see him and you see him from far itself, you can see his aura. It's incredible. He tells you stories. He talks to everybody. So he makes sure everyone's comfortable around him. So I think that's his greatness.
Perfect. And that was a big crew, actually, you know, you and there was a Simran. Even that was a big thing. So how was that, you know, like complete movie? I think it would be a wonderful experience for you.
Yeah, it was. She's so sweet, so sweet. I enjoyed working with her. She's such a sweet person. She's like really, she's a lot of fun.
All right. Yeah, definitely. And like, there were like, let me put some questions, you know, which were asked to the page. So
yes.
People are like mostly asking, how can we impress Megha Akash? So would you like to suggest something, you know? Or what are the things which you like, you know, mostly, which can impress you?
I don't know what I like. I know what I don't like. I don't like people being rude.
Okay.
Especially to, you know, people who work for us or with us, so to waiters. I generally don't like people being, it's not nice, so that I don't like. I like people who can hold a conversation, who can talk well.
So oh my god, I think you might like
on good
then.
Topics.
Definitely. Let me know the good topics, you know, I can be a good speaker.
Okay.
So that's what, like, I'm trying to add Sri Vishnu again, since I'm like, I'm lost with the questions, like, once after seeing you, I'm just like, confused. Oh my god. Just to, like, yeah, and there were a few more questions, you know, which remind me that, like, you know, it was like 2 years gap, which has, you know, come in between for the Telugu strike movies. For you, like, I think the last movie was with Nitin, you know.
It was Chalmo and Chalmo.
That gap, that's right. So many people ask, like, you know, why is that gap, like, are there? Why is it so, you know? So
It's because I was doing films in Tamil in that gap. Like I said, it wasn't an intentional gap. It's just I signed movies back to back in Tamil. And for me, I don't see according to language. Because I know these languages easier for me. I just see the script and I choose. And at that point, I got films there which I wanted to do. So I was doing, like, now I've been doing back-to-back Telugu. Because I've been getting very interesting scripts here. So it's always been based on the script only.
Perfect. So that's what we wish, like, yeah. I think you're more into the script-based, not as a glamour kind of source, if I'm right.
I don't know. I don't classify. There's nothing like glamour. This thing, it's glamorous is looking good. So I think I look good in some roles. So it is. So that's how I see it. I think everyone sees it like that only. You know, if they're interested in a script in a movie, if they like the role, they do it.
All right. So I think he might have sent a request from a some art. So let me give me 1 minute. So. Do you want to let me ask anything else? I'm just looking out for questions, you know. I wrote like hundreds of them and now I couldn't remember one of those questions, you know. Feel like, yeah, it's a, even for me it's a dream come true to see you like night to night. It's like really thankful for this. And yeah, and how is the experience with Raju Chora, you know? How was the crew and working with the team, you know?
Because it's a very young thing. My director was Hasuti, the first time director, but he was very, he seemed very, very experienced and he knew exactly what he wants and what he's doing. And for the first time, my co-star was more shy than me. Vishnu was very shy, so it took some time for both of us to start talking. Oh, yeah, my director has come.
Yeah,
that's right, yeah. He's like, hi,
bro. Hi, Megha.
So,
yeah,
bro, thank you for joining. So, Sri Vishnu and Chala, try chess and bro, add chess and beat.
Vishnu, technical issues. Yeah, I'll take some time.
Okay. So, yeah, so guys, we have the director and the Rani of the movie. So,
దొంగ ఇస్ స్టిల్ కమింగ్ ఆన్ ద వే. ఏదో ఇంట్లో దొంగతనం
చేస్తాం.
బ్రో, ద మూవీ, ద స్క్రిప్ట్, లైక్ ఫస్ట్ మూవీ, హౌ ఇస్ ఇట్, యునో, ఎనీ ఎక్సైట్మెంట్, లైక్ ద స్టోరీ రాసుకునేటప్పుడు హౌ ఇస్ ఇట్, లైక్ యునో, ఫస్ట్ మూవీ?
Yeah, definitely first movie, although I'm humbled at the same time. Yeah, story raaskunnetappude mundu broach nen broach evaravaru mental mundu ki work chesanu. So appudu nunchi na Vishnu tho koncham trouble
undi.
So vere kadalu ivanni raaskoni avi try chesukoni aa tarvata ante couple of things pitch chesi broach ekanna mundu inkokati start cheddam anedo oka plan. బట్ మధ్యలో ప్రోచెస్ స్టార్ట్ అయినాయి. సో నాకు ఇంకా బెటర్ ఉంటుంది, మోర్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఇదవుతుంది. ఐ కంటిన్యూ విత్ ప్రోచెస్. తర్వాత విష్ణు ఇంకాస్త బాగా అర్థమయ్యారు నాకు ఇన్ టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఆయన మ్యానరిజం అవన్నీ ఎట్సెట్రా. సో అవన్నీ, సో అందరూ అంటుంటారు కదా లైక్ హీ మైట్ లుక్ ఎ లిటిల్ టిమిడ్ బయట అది అని, బట్ దేర్ డెఫినెట్లీ అ డిఫరెంట్ యాంగిల్. లైక్ మేఘా వాస్ టెల్లింగ్ ఇన్ మార్నింగ్స్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ, సో డెఫినెట్లీ వెన్ హీ గెట్స్ క్లోజ్ నో దేర్ ఇస్ దిస్ టోటలీ డిఫరెంట్ యాంగిల్ మనం విట్నెస్ చేసేది. సో అది చాలా అందరికి కూడా అదే ఇష్టం. సో అది అనుకోకుండా దీనికి సెట్ అయింది. రాజరాజ చౌరాలు భాస్కర్ రాజు అనే క్యారెక్టర్ కి అంటే ఇప్పటి వరకు పక్కింటి కుర్రాడు అనే ఒక ఇది ఉంది కదా, సో ఇప్పుడు మన ఇంటి కుర్రాడు అనే ఒక జస్ట్ యాక్సెప్ట్ అనేది నాకు పర్సనల్ గా అనిపించింది. సో చూద్దాం.
నిజంగా శ్రీ విష్ణు మూవీస్ కూడా అన్ని నిజంగా మనోడి మన స్టోరీస్ నా పక్కన జరిగే ఒక స్టోరీ లాగా మీరు అన్నట్టే పక్కింటి కుర్రాడు లాగే చేస్తాడు అన్ని మూవీస్. సో బ్రో ఇంకో క్వశ్చన్, లైక్ ఇస్ ఇట్ డిఫికల్ట్, లైక్ శ్రీ విష్ణు మీకు ఆల్రెడీ మెంటల్ మధ్యలో తెలుసు, సో ఇట్ వాజ్ ఈజీ టు ఆయన ఒప్పిటం, బట్ మేఘాకి అప్రోచ్ అయినప్పుడు హౌ వాజ్ దాట్ థింగ్, లైక్ స్క్రిప్ట్ వైజ్ ఆ లేకపోతే యూనో హౌ వాజ్ దాట్ ఫీలింగ్?
సో లాక్డౌన్ ముందు, మచ్ బిఫోర్ పీపుల్ న్యూ దేర్ వాస్ కోవిడ్ ఎట్సెట్రా, చిన్న అంటే ఒక స్మాల్ స్కెచ్ షెడ్యూల్ ఒకటి స్టార్ట్ చేసి వీ హ్యాడ్ టు స్టాప్ ఇట్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ లాక్డౌన్. అప్పటి నుంచే వీ బీన్ ట్రైయింగ్ టు అప్రోచ్ మేఘా. సో లాక్డౌన్ టైంలో ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ దేర్ వాస్ టైమ్ అండ్ వీ కుడ్ యాక్చువల్లీ క్యాచ్ అప్ ఓవర్ అ కాల్ అండ్ there was a narration and of course it was a over a call on a call narration, so it was more easier for both of us I guess. So narration ayaka I think the particular Sanjana ane character, it was very peppy as well as a chinna, yeah, there was a zone.